Eternal God, Heavenly Father, you have graciously accepted us as living members of your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, and you have fed us with spiritual food in the sacrament of his body and blood. Send us now to the world in peace, and grant us strength and courage to love and serve you with gladness and singleness of heart.
Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
May the blessings of earth, the blessings of air, the blessings of fire and of water fill us with heaven and stir us with flames of compassion. And the blessing of our great Creator, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with each one of us.